nice instrument.
Just do a scale starting from the lowest string and just see how it gradates.